Kak, ini mau tanya nih Kak.
Boleh.
Mau tanya-tanya aja dulu.
Oh boleh nanya, gak bayar kalau sama saya. Tapi masuk konten.
Baik. Oh gitu.
Siap,
baik, nah. Tidak apa-apa. Gini, saya kan dulu pernah ke Hong Kong di tahun 2009 sampai 2012 kan pulang ke
Siap.
Indonesia cuti kan. Nah, setelah cuti di Hong Kong udah kontrak, udah tekan kontrak lagi nih. Nah, cuman terus saya pulang dulu, setelah di Indo 2 minggu saya datang lagi tuh ke satu majikan kan.
Siap.
Nah, setelah di sana setelah 1 bulan itu badan kayak meriang, kayak kepala sakit gitu. Saya berpikir wah positif hamil nih saya gitu. Namanya juga sama suami kan.
Oh
gitu.
Ya, utuk-utuk ya, utuk-utuk sama suami. Oke, lanjut.
Dan setelah itu sama majikan ya, saya terus terang saya sakit gini-gini, terus majikan bawa saya ke dokter, tes pack dong. Nah, setelah itu juga ketahuan saya hamil. Nah, setelah itu majikan juga baik sih, gimana solusinya? Kalau sih saya sih mau aja ke kamu. Itu ada pembahasan pribadi sih dari majikan.
Siap.
Tapi saya nggak milih uang, saya lebih memilih dilanjutin sama suaminya, dalam arti kirim uang untuk saya beli tiket pulang dan untuk membayar beberapa kontrak yang dibilang ada kerugian lah seperti itu kan. Nah, saya dikirim tuh uang dari Indo. Akhirnya saya pulang sampai sekarang, saya nggak pernah kemana-mana lagi. Kalau menurut Koko ini, kalau untuk proses lagi gimana prosedurnya?
Ya nggak ada masalah ya, tinggal kirim biodata kayak CJK. Ya terus proses cari majikan.
Iya tapi untuk masalahnya, paspor saya dulu udah disobek-sobek sama suami. Emang dia maunya saya tidak boleh untuk pergi lagi ke manapun seperti itu. Jadi kira-kiranya prosesnya bagaimana kok?
Ya anggap aja ya, Samen kan tetap punya pengalaman di Hong Kong.
Iya.
Berapa tahun?
Di Hong Kong 3 tahun. Kalau di Singapura itu 6 tahun.
Kong Tungwa oke ya?
Siu-siu
Kong Tungwa.
But I
English?
Only speaking English.
Speaking yeah. In English is okay.
Okay lah, because the first I going to the Hong Kong is not ask me to speaking Cantonese.
Oh.
Ask me to speaking English because I have a child, 2 children over there.
Oh, so if you can speak in English, I think yes. You can collect your document and your scan, yes. And you yes. Send with me
yes.
In WhatsApp.
Yes.
About the family card, about the identity card, about Hong Kong ID card, and then about certificate of education, and then maybe a certificate of marriage. You can scan and send to me by WhatsApp. And then after that, I send your document and data to agency in Hong Kong, employment agency in Hong Kong. After that, if employee interesting with you, so they are arranged to call and interview with you.
Okay, I'm sorry, Koko, but all is my biodata is I don't have anymore.
Wow.
Because that way I want to ask first if it can or not, because that way my husband is really that time is not give me chance to go again.
Okay. But the problem with your husband already finished or still with your husband?
My husband is already bridge, but I have a new husband.
Divorced with the old husband, and then you married again, the new one.
Yes.
Wow,
yes.
Congratulations, nice.
But is my ideally is the Jakarta, it's not the Cilacap. It's really from Cilacap, right? Now it's stay the Jakarta
okay.
Here.
Okay. First time, you must doing. You complete your document. Okay. If you can complete all of the document, you can start to the process.
Okay. What is need for the document?
Yeah.
What is that?
I tell you before. Yeah. First you must have a identity card, Indonesian identity card, okay? Mm-hmm. Hong Kong identity card is okay. Mm-hmm. Must be if you still have, keep, you can scan. Mm-hmm. And then after that, certificate of birth, you know? After that, certificate of birth is already, and then identity card and family card.
Okay, understand.
Divorce certificate. Oh, no. Because marriage registered the new one.
With your husband.
All of that, you can scan. Okay? And then you send to me. Okay?
Okay.
Don't ask me to repeat twice, okay? I already tell to you, okay?
Hi. Siap.
You understand in Hong Kong style? Very, very lousy.
I understand. I really, really understand.
Okay,
that's
okay.
I need to go there again.
Other than that, the important thing, you must take the picture from the head until the knee. All of the body. You see? Okay?
Okay.
After that, you make introduce video.
Tell about interview
and how many years you have been in Hong Kong and why why you go back to Indonesia. Because if you tell about the truth, I say the employee can respect on you. Don't ask me to repeat twice, okay? I already tell you twice. Don't the third the time. You understand what I mean?
Okay. Yes, I'm interested.
Okay. Yes. So anything else want you to ask to me?
Maybe it's little. It's me and I have some forget. I just asking Coco. Okay. Now it's okay.
Oh, now it's okay.
I understand.
Okay.
I'm understand. Okay.
Nah, I not a follow on you. Just if you wanna go, the really want to go, you ask me, you tell me, you send your data.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm not fine to you, okay? Because I'm not sponsor. You understand?
Okay.
Okay?
Yes. Okay. Coco, thank
Enough?
You. Thank you very much for the time.
Okay.
Yeah.
You are welcome. See you.
Yeah.
Bye.
See you. Bye. You are welcome.
Yeah. Oke, teman-teman semuanya, ex Hong Kong hamil pulang 3 tahun dan luar biasa pakai bahasa Inggris ya. Gak apa-apa, sekali-sekali saya juga belajar karena udah lama kalau gak ngomong bahasa Inggris agak belepotan, agak gak jelas. Jadi mudah-mudahan di konten ini saya juga, mbak pintunya sampean tutup mbak, nanti sampean telanjang kelihatan. Nah, ini masuk ke konten soalnya, mbak. Oke, teman-teman, ini ada dua orang yang lagi belajar dengan istri saya, ya. Mudah-mudahan mereka cepat berangkat, ya. Dan kalian-kalian semuanya yang ingin berangkat atau yang sudah berangkat, tolong hargai, ya. Bukan hargai, ya. Tolong proses itu disyukuri. Karena sudah banyak orang-orang yang ingin berangkat dan menunggu di PT. Masih banyak yang sudah berangkat, tolong jangan disia-siakan. Oke, keep stay tune my YouTube channel and see you next video. Bye-bye.